Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1963, Goth Excel. I swear I am not making this up. So in the announcement of the February 2016 Office 365 release, they didn't even mention TEXTJOIN from two podcasts ago, which is like, you know, one of the things we've been wanting for 20 years. Instead, what they promoted was the fact that they've added a new fourth theme. Instead of colorful, they've gone with black, right? Black. They said, in case you're working in the dark, you've got to be kidding me. This is completely insane. Who would like this? Oh, the people that my son used to go to high school with, the goth kids who dress completely in black, they would love it. It's Excel for the goth crowd. I get it. I love it. All right. So, hey, if you want to completely do it, let's just change all of the cell colors to completely black and then change all of the font colors to a real dark gray. If you really want to go completely devoid of color here, that would be the way to go. Why Microsoft Marketing chose to talk about this instead of TEXTJOIN, I have no clue. But if you are a fan of darkness, you will love this feature. Remember, this is only in Office 365, home and student. You need the 6528.1007 release. It will eventually make its way to the other Office 365 accounts. If you have just straight, if you own 2016, not the 365 version, you're gonna have to wait until the next perpetual release. It might be a year or two before you can enjoy the Goth Excel. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.